general PM advice when you're designing these kinds of things. We've talked about all of this. So don't underestimate it. Don't ever tell your dev team it's just a button. Why does it take 2 weeks? And just also think about all the different things you need to work on and they need to work on. To communicate with your data science and dev teams, the more context they have, the better, right? Because they don't know how to answer this question. They might have a hunch, but you're talking to customers all day. You know the customer problem. You need to answer this. They just need to give you all the data and tell you what's available, what's not available. Encourage fast feedback cycles, reviewing the output from a customer-centric view, and never lose sight of the customer problem, right? Sometimes we just find ourselves, oh, there's this cool signal we can include, like company social presence. No one cares, right? The sales reps don't buy Leadspace. They buy a solution to their problem. So you don't need to dazzle them with all these excessive things when all they want is to sell.